We as citizens, if you are paying tax, as you quoted, because of our peace and tranquility that they are doing, whatever that they are doing, it's our duty to also pay tax to ensure that they are also taken care of. So at this time, you open the floor. If there is any question to be asked, any contribution, the floor is now open. So when you run, you bring up your name, mention your name, and the organization that represents you. Yes, please.
I think you can summarize everything in P for the sake of
doing. You will do that.
Mr. Zapier, I think you've concluded everything. That as a human being, whatever that we are doing, even for the first time I've come to realize that as a media man, my job is also found in the Bible. It means I have a duty or posterity will judge me if I do a good job or a bad job for my nation. So once it's been concluded, I think we prefer the pure one so that it's almost 12. We can also share the good word of God to the general masses. Thank you.
There are no questions.
Yeah, Frank.
Sorry. I need to ask a question, but I'll tell the other person. I want him to test my name was P, so I don't be on that one.
Yeah. Frank from the Panicara. This a very insightful presentation. It's giving us something to be thinking about, even in the course of our duties. But I'm wondering, this thing have been in the Bible, most of us, because perhaps we have not taken
the time to look at it,
the trouble to go into the Bible to know some of these components. Why have you waited till this time? Because we, elections have gone, governments have gone, governments have gone. And these are some of the things that could have helped them or aided them to be in governance. I mean, effective governance.
Yes.
So why the delay all this time? Because I know you might have known this a longer time ago.
Yeah.
So why this time?
Why this time? Actually, this is about to done with my father, those who know me. So he wrote a couple of books, and then I've also done further research. And so when he was alive, he was written on radio, but I don't think people heeded much to what he said. And so with this in the channel,